It's November, and a lot of the color is gone from the autumn leaves. But in my backyard, there's still a lot of beauty to be seen. And I have a block of time open to myself, and the sunshine and blue skies are calling.
So before all the leaves are gone and the color is faded, I'm really yearning to go for a walk in the woods today. So I invite you to come along, and I thank you for being here with me now. Please make sure you're subscribed. It really means the world to me. And without further ado, let me introduce the channel and meet me off at the beginning of the trail.
Welcome to Grace Garden, where I love to be. But I also love to travel and explore the big, beautiful garden that we all share. I'm your host, Carol Kanicki, and I'm so glad you've come along. So thankful to enjoy the beauty in nature and to get to work with the things that I love. And to get to share all that with you. Join me for some awesome adventures in nature and at some other exciting destinations. I hope to inspire you and to document my memories. Thank you for coming along with me out into our Grace Garden.
In a quarter mile, you will arrive at your destination.
I'm at Jacobsburg Environmental Center, Jacobsburg Park. It's, I believe it's in Belfast, Pennsylvania, which is like 20 minutes away from where I live. And a lot of the leaves are already down, but it's a beautiful day. It smells like autumn out here, and it's just a beautiful place to be. Thank you. And now we're in a totally different feeling forest. These are hemlocks, which is actually Pennsylvania's state evergreen. Or state tree, actually, is hemlocks. But this part feels totally different. Other than the occasional barking dog, it is so peaceful and beautiful here. And I'd really like to figure out, there's so many trails here. I'd like to figure out how to get to the trail that's up at the top of that ridge. But maybe that'll have to be another trip here. I'm still gonna go on and see if I can find it. But it's very enjoyable to walk around here and explore. I love these reflections. And the little bits of brilliant color. And I really love the angle of the sun coming in. I used to come here a lot when my boys were younger. There's tons of trails. Now that's a trail on the other side. It gives you a whole nother perspective looking down on the stream here. But it's really pretty. I'm so glad that I came here today. Whoa, sorry. We almost got wet. But I'm so glad that I came on this walk today. It's so beautiful. Well, it may not be peak, but there is lots of color. And it's a beautiful day. I have not found a way to that other trail, but the trail I'm on is really beautiful. I keep saying I should start heading back, but then it just gets more impressive and I say, oh, I need to go look at that. So let's go look at that first. Now I really am heading back to my van. Thanks for coming along with me on this little walk in the woods. It really is beautiful today, and I'm so glad that I captured it and got to share it with you. Please make sure you're subscribed, and I'll see you on the next episode. Until then, bye for now.